Many people assume quality, reliable healthcare is a basic part of any community. But over the past few years, both Clear Creek and Gilpin counties lost their only healthcare clinics. As a result, the only available care was through ambulance service to nearby communities, an incredibly costly and precarious option. When Clear Creek County's clinic closed in 2011, the community was faced with an immediate public health challenge, made even more critical by two things: a growing population and limited access to public transportation. Community leaders recognized the urgency of not only bringing a healthcare facility back to Clear Creek County, but also ensuring access to care by the growing population. Guided by their vision of a brighter future for the county, commissioners worked with CenturaHealth physician groups to open a primary care clinic in Idaho Springs in July 2017 with two full-time doctors. To address the issues of access, the county launched a first-of-its-kind intra-county bus system with four stops a day at the clinic. In addition to immediately improving the lives of residents, access to health is a critical component to ensuring investment and economic development, diversifying the county's economy. Clear Creek County has overcome a challenging situation through resilience and action, ensuring a key outcome of MetroVision, expanded connections to ensure quality health care for all.